Okay. I'm just out of the shower. Anyway, give it a minute. I'm gonna see. Share that I'm online. Hello. Sorry, I'm a bit slow today. Bear with me. I'm not sick. I'm just, I don't know, tired. I've been weird since Friday. I think it's because of it was Father's Day. And well, I can't see my dad or my family or my friends or anyone, so I'm a bit blue. Oh, is it blue or bloom? Is bloom anything? No, it's blue, right? Like the color. Is it because of the color that you say I'm blue? So, anyway, I lost something, so I'm gonna do a live to get the viewers count up. So, live now. I was trying to configure the sounds because I thought I did. Oh wow. So I got references. And I hate them. It's so soft. I mean, lame. Anyway. They are all blue. Anyway, this image I already started. See, I replaced the eye because it was going up, and I kept the original stone so it wouldn't look exactly like the other one, because the original image was distorted by the lens, so I straightened it up. Hola Pablo, Hello, Vitali. Chirrito, chirrito. Okay, so the viewers count doesn't work. I don't know how many people are watching. I'm really slow. Sorry again. It's been 5 minutes. I can't believe it's been 5 minutes already. Tell anyone, but my son is playing with the VR and I can hear him flirting, and it's the first time I heard him flirting like in his life. I hope he doesn't watch this video. Can you hear me all right? The thing is, most of you speak English, right? If I speak English, you can understand me. But people like Vitali or Patrick don't speak Spanish. So let's make a deal. You can write in Spanish and I will translate if it's a question and answer in English. Okay, chicos? So you are allowed to write in Spanish, or well, you can write in German, but I'm not gonna understand it. So by the way, I did something because this one was so much harder in the highlights than the other ones, so I killed them. I killed all the highlights except the makeup and the eye and the hair. I think this makes it match a bit better with the other one. So basically, when I finished, it was like this, and now it's like this because I wanted to match it to this one. I think everyone should speak every language. I don't know what's up with that. I don't know why society hasn't done that. Okay, so yeah, I'm definitely keeping the new eye. I wasn't sure, but I am. Now I'm gonna paint inside of it because there's no real texture, so there's no point in cloning. You know, it's easier to paint. My son has a great accent. I really like hearing him speak English. Can you hear him? Oh, proud mom. Hashtag proud mom.
Yeah, we didn't know that. Oh, thank you, Smoky Time. Smoky Team. Smoky Team. Is it a character of a movie or something like that? Smoky Team. It's cool. I need to finish these images. It's too light. So I know. I like it. So I'm trying to find a you know, a nice white for the eye, but without looking fake. I don't want to lose that shadow. I think that's good. And I said it already, but in case you didn't hear me, I'm not cloning because there's no real texture, so there's no point. It's easier to draw it. Okay, I have only like 20 viewers, so I'm gonna do a live. So I don't understand. Twitch doesn't let you know that I'm streaming. I don't understand how I have like 1,000 followers on Twitch, more than 1,000, and I get like 20 views when I'm streaming. Okay. Okay, so again with the light. Hello, now my hair is wet, so I'm not gonna touch it because I've gotten a lot of feedback. Whoa, what happened with your dog? Sorry, look. Okay, suerte con el perrito. Sorry. So I'm live on Twitch retouching this beautiful story. Okay, beautiful story. So if you follow the link in my bio, okay, you can see how I do editorial retouching. Okay, so if you wanted to see how an editorial is done, you can follow me on Twitch, and I'm live right now on Twitch. So you can go to www.twitch.tv/Natalia_Taffarel and you can see me live. Si hablan en castellano, me van a encontrar en Twitch, que estoy en vivo ahora retocando un editorial. Estaba tratando de saludar y toqué cualquier cosa. So if you want to see me retouching live, again, I'm on Twitch, and I'll wait for you there. See you. Yeah, because I don't want my view count average to go so down. I don't get it then. Okay, so I've been told that they wanted this intentionally, so I don't have to clean up the hair, only the ones sticking out. So you think, Patrick, you think people think it's paid? I didn't think of that, it could be. Anyway. Okay, so yeah, this is happening again. Why is it so harsh? Yeah, it's okay. But you know you helped me by sharing, right? I don't have a lot of followers on Instagram, and social media doesn't really show the content to a lot of people. He has a great laugh. Hola Juancas, en Pasto nos llevaron a un restaurante muy lindo, nos hicieron comer comida experimental. Parecía que estaba comiendo en un comida de alien. ¿Cómo se llamaba? No me acuerdo. Pero todo muy lindo. Y también conocí gente muy interesante en Pasto. La gente que llevaron, a mí no, pero bueno, no todos eran buenos, estaba yo también. Pero este muchacho, este señor español que hace, que edita para WordPress, estaba haciendo un documental muy interesante que incluía mi país también, sobre cómo las sociedades latinoamericanas esconden a los negros, y me pareció súper interesante. Gente muy copada. En Pasto, Colombia. Sorry for the Spanish. I'm gonna be bilingual today. By the way, if you share the story, tag me so I can see it, because I only see Patrick sharing the story, so either the rest of you don't care. Or you're not tagging me so I don't see it. Ah, shoot. Okay, let's get rid of the hair in the nose. That's a lot of hair. Hello, Boris. Hello. For those of you who just got here, I managed to match the images a bit more. I still need to saturate this one because the makeup artist said it was a bit desaturated. This is it. Yeah. I made it softer. What is this? Okay, what is this? Oh, the mask can help. See, I made it softer and warmer on the highlights, and I think it looks closer to the other one now. It's a tiny change, but now I'm working on this one. And the makeup artist said I don't need to make the hair like inside the painted area, just make it even. Hola Rafa, ¿cómo andas? I don't know, because it was supposed to be 5, but I I selected more. So it's my fault there is more images. So I think it's like 7, 8 now. Yeah, actually now I'm used to it, but I started not using shortcuts because I started teaching, right? So in every workshop I would use shortcuts and people would say, what did you do? What did you do? What did you do there? What did you do there? So I stopped using shortcuts just so I could avoid the annoying bickering every time I change the setting. So now you can see exactly what I'm doing. Hola. Ayer avisé que prendía temprano. Dos. Claro. Ah. Estabas muy ocupado haciendo pan. ¿Viste qué maravilla tener pan sin salir de tu casa? Why? I can't believe. Hola. So what's the question, David? Slow, the brush is a bit slow. Okay. Pero no está la pregunta. Pero ¿cuál sería? What's the question? So you won't ask me. So you won't ask me. You said I will not ask you why you don't clean on a high pass layer, and then the question is why you don't clean on a high pass layer. Really? So I have these principles, but if you don't like them, I have these other ones. I have nothing against cleaning up in a high pass, actually. I just think most of the times it's an overkill, it's unnecessary. And if you watch the streaming, the live that I did on texture, then you will see how when I separate the image, it creates banding. So you could be ruining the image only because of the separation, you know? You could be creating banding without even seeing it. And what for? You know, if you can't clean it in any other way, then yeah, go ahead, you know, create the separation, whatever, if it helps you. But most of the times it's completely unnecessary. And I don't use it because I want people to see that you can do it without it, and that because I strongly believe, though, that frequency separation is actually, it's actually making people take longer to learn, because they are wasting time with that. They are wasting time with the idea that that's how you do it, and that's not how you do it. They never learn to clone right. Okay, let's see it from the far. I'm gonna start cleaning up here so I can actually see it before and after. Okay. So I should erase this. Did I answer your question? Sorry. Was that clear? Yeah, exactly what Rafa says. You end up having to either create several separations, or having to clone on the high and on the low, because the radius you chose is not enough for certain texture, for certain things. So this is supposed to be like a... Yeah, it works. No.
You did not. Let's go. Get it, boys.
Can you hear my kid? That's a shame. No, in Discord. If I add him on Discord, I can't speak about him on Discord. No, he's playing an online game and talking to friends and claro. Antes lo discriminaban porque no tenía plus. What? ¿Qué cosa? I think me talking shoot. I think me talking English a lot helped, but I think his English is way better than mine, so internet, I remember. No. Realmente te olvidaste lo que es Sudamérica, ¿no? Está bien, pero no, no es bilingüe. Tiene muchas horas de inglés, pero no llega a ser bilingüe. No, I think, en teoría sí. No, boludo, aprendió de mirar videos en internet. ¿Qué pibe aprende inglés en la escuela? No sea ridículo. No, I think. Oh, hello. I think he. Not well. Okay, so when we installed Minecraft, I remember he told me, he asked me questions about the game, and I remember telling him, babe, I'm 30. Like, why would I know about Minecraft? And I told him to look at videos on YouTube, and he did, but he searched in Spanish, and I remember I told him, the internet has no real content in Spanish, so if you want to learn something, search in English if you actually want to find it. So after that, he started searching everything in English, and I think watching hours and hours of tutorials of different things in English did the trick. Kind of, yes. The difference is, Rafa, that with the healing brush you can't tell the brush what radius you wanna copy from. That should be fixed in Photoshop. See, for people who know what radius of texture you want to work with. In this image, the texture is really like soft, and there's not a lot of work. It's mostly going to be dodge and burn. And some color corrections, like here. Okay. Oh, look at that. I think can get away with this. No, ese se lo tengo que hacer con el champán. Oh, come on.
Okay.
Yeah, I can get away with that. Yeah, I'm gonna just start with the torch and burn. Yeah. Thank you, Pratik. I'm gonna look that up and see if it's just me or if it's like a general problem. Weber, Cristobal? Oh, Michael. Yesterday you added 2 grain layers to your image. Michael, did it look better with 2 grains that we won? Because that's pretty much how I make all of my decisions. Sometimes I use more than 2. Like, depends on how deep I want the grain to be. Okay, so... Oh, but... So this is how it doesn't work. Brilliant. Because Lydia, we're talking about this because I have like 1,000, you know, followers, and I do the story, you know, that I'm streaming every day. Maybe Patrick is right. Maybe I should say free streaming. So the 3 is gonna be bigger. So let's see if Patrick is right. Yep. What do you mean they ask you for money? No, 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 it doesn't. Yeah, but you can watch it without subscribing. Yeah? You can watch any stream without subscribing. Yeah, especially for people who are not used to watching streamings. Yeah, I thought about that when I started doing it on Twitch, but it's so much easier than YouTube. For me, I mean, for the streamer, it's easier for the streamer. weather. I'm gonna speak English, but if you write in Spanish, I will answer anyway. I think bilingual is fair since I'm streaming in every day, right? What do you think? So, okay, I'm gonna sit straight because I'm all crooked and my back's gonna hurt later. Ow! 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 I just kicked my desk with my knee. Ah, idiot. Yes, ow. Hello, Fabio. Ciao. I think you're Italian, right? I'm gonna brag a little more about my kid. So I didn't know he was, you know, speaking to people in the game. So I saw something funny in the screen and I commented on it in Spanish. And so the kids in the game started saying hola, hola, like, you know, trying to speak Spanish, but they obviously didn't. So Lautaro said, no, it's fine, I speak English. And so the guys said, oh, you don't speak Spanish, that's so disappointed. And I thought, oh, his English is so good that they just assume he doesn't even speak Spanish. Ah, so proud. Think it's gonna, especially because he wants to be an artist, and if you're an artist in South America, you're gonna starve. So at least if he speaks English, that's gonna open doors, you know, for earning in dollars like mommy. You're South American. Yep. No, yo prefiero hasta hablar en inglés que hablar en castellano, te digo. Es mucho más sencillo, no tiene doble intención, las palabras significan una sola cosa, o sea, es genial. El castellano es una garcha. Se puede malinterpretar todo. En castellano se puede malinterpretar todo. That's why. No, no, spoken too, because I'm tough, right? But in English, it just sounds my roughness in English sounds like discipline. And my roughness in Spanish sounds like mean. Like I'm being mean, cruel. Hola. Hola, Nico. Si comparten la historia que puse en Instagram me ayudan, chicos. Vamos, vamos, compartan, compartan. Porque tengo, estoy en 48, no llego ni a 50. Me va a bajar el average y no streameo más, ¿eh? No streameo más para mantener el average. Porque por ahora el average lo tengo en 80. Tengo que tener 75 como mínimo. Bueno, a ver. Y ahora de lejos. Ah, tengo una idea. A todos los que me compartan la historia, en el viernes fiesta les hago un review de un PSD. Lo miro capa por capa y les digo lo que hicieron bien y lo que hicieron mal. Como un premio. And if you speak English and you share my story from just now, I will, when I finish with this editorial, I will do a live review of your file. What do you think? Like a prize. Ah, la de corrección de color que voy a tener que hacer ahí. Who told you? Cristóbal, who told you? My eyes are doing that thing that they do when I'm tired, and I'm not tired. I'm not tired at all. I just like slept most of the day, and then I had a shower. So intenté, pero tengo el estómago cerrado. Sorry, is people talking to me? Why is it? Ah, okay. Yeah, that's much better. Okay, don't know him. The other day, someone sent me a message with like, "Hey, so this photographer told me about you and." I'm sure you know him, he's blah. And I was like, oh no, I don't know who he is. No, yeah, you have to know him. And he sent me a picture of him. And I was like, yeah, no, sorry, I don't know him. I'm sure you know him, he did this. I don't know what to tell you. I really don't. Sorry. I promise that I will like study his face and just say I know him from now on. Why did I change the color in the Deutsch and Vamp? Because I noticed that when I put down the highlight, it went gray, really gray. So I added orange, see? So now every time I paint, it's not only changing the light, but adding orange. So it doesn't go gray. And then I checked and I realized that here, it also made everything like gray, so now it's good. And I checked out every place that I painted, and I think it works, you know, with the orange. So I left it. I don't sleep during the day, like the siesta. I don't do siesta. If I do, I'm really bad. if I sleep siesta, it's because I'm either really depressed or and I have to be honest with you. See how the day is, like gray and awful. That alone already makes me really in a bad mood. So if it's sunny, you'll know that I'm in a good mood. I was supposed to help someone today, one of my students, ex-students. He finished 2 weeks ago, and he's been asking me for like a moment of my time to see something, like something Deutschland related. And today I said, yeah, can you do it in an hour? And then I was in bed and I really didn't want to get out of bed. I said, sorry, it's not personal. I just really don't want to get out of bed. If I didn't have to finish these images, I would be still watching TV. That's how low I am. Tengo. Sí, pero te matan la vista. Okay. Lauti, vení, amor. Dale, pa, estuviste jugando todo el día, vení. Okay, so I need to smooth the transition.
Sí.
Okay, dos cosas. ¿Me vas a comprar esto? Acá abajo o enfrente, toma. Y ya si querés, puedes pasar por la panadería. O a un par de yojito enfrente, te traes galletitas y cosas así. ¿Dale?
No, no hay galletitas.
Saladas.
No, no sé.
No, que traigas galletitas saladas. Igual tenés que ir enfrente, papi. You know, in my time, when my mom sent me out to get something, I didn't do a faith. Then again, I would keep the change. Okay, so I'm gonna go out a lot and try to shake this. But you can eat while you watch the stream. It's not like, I mean, I can't, but you can. Wow, everyone's really quiet. Chicos, hablen. Why do I have you in Discord for? Mm-hmm. Speak. No, no, ni la prendí la play. Sí. Hace como 3 días que no juego Fortnite. It's been 3 days since I played Fortnite. That's how low I am. I'm good at this dodging and burning thing. Tres, comprame. La enderecé. Oh yeah, I don't advise you to do the same, you know. Okay, give me 1 second.
No, no quiero, papi, no quiero. Quiero saladas, dije.
Si vas enfrente
al
kiosco, por favor,
o sanguchito de miga
o algo así. Ok. En realidad, Laura, el Discord está a tiempo. Lo que tiene delay es el video. El Discord me escuchan en tiempo real. Oh, sorry, Tocadifi. I do, but I would advise you not to. You know, do as I say and not as I do. I have a dog, a black one, is a girl. And the brown one is a boy. And I have a cat as well, who is getting fixed tomorrow because he is behaving really, really badly. So everyone's telling me that it's because he's not fixed. And when I say badly, I mean today he killed a tiny innocent mouse. So off with his eggs. Lo estoy castrando para que sea menos varón. Dos años. Sí, también eso. Ah, and he fucks my blanket. I have a blanket on the sofa and he has sex with it. So yeah, off with his balls. I had female cats all my life, and I can honestly say we are much better. Balls just make everything harder. Everything. No, pa, cerrá vos, papi. Vos estás jugando. Bueno, entonces no, ponete bien los auriculares y no me escuches. He's playing and he wants me to get up and close the door instead of him. ¡Ah, el mío también me mea la ducha! El mío también me mea la ducha. No sé qué onda. Lydia, I live in the city, okay? So he has to behave. How do you say it? Civilized. He has to be civilized. Yeah, exactly. We wanted that mice as a pet and he killed it. So he's not welcome anymore in the house. He is gonna be outside until he gets fixed, and I hope that stops the killing of innocent animals. But the thing is, that mice actually was looking for it, you know, because I already saved him once and he came back into the house, so fuck it, you know, you already know there was a cat willing to kill you inside. I think what is making the nose crooked is that the highlight is crooked. No, ahora te muestro lo que hice con las líneas, Gabriel. Gabriel is asking if I'm gonna fix the lines of the makeup. I already did a bit, but I'm not gonna do much more. Let me show you what I did. Oh yeah, sorry, see, that's what I did. Why do you change the background? I don't think so. I like this this particular tone. I think I'm going to take all of them to this particular tone. I don't like it that I don't have hair here. So thank you. Yes, I was saying, sorry. Patrick, she didn't actually. Let me show you. I did. So thank you for noticing. Oh, shoot. No, I was not singing that. Yeah, that's it. Okay, let's look at both. Still thicker, right? Shit. I was trying to like add more hair on this side because she has a lot of hair on one and not so much on the other. Sí, pero eso no me molesta. A ver. Okay, wait. Actually, the makeup artist did a good job and I made it more even. Well, when you clone, Patrick, don't use such a harsh brush. Do it slowly. Rafa, let me save this just in case. So far, I have these three. This one needs to be darker on the mid-tones because the makeup artist thought it was too... You know, you're not the first gay person to say that. Which is odd. To do 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 do. Mm. yo tengo toda una teoría con eso. Y que los... no sé, son esas cosas que a veces dudo. Wait, I'm creating a mid-tone mask. No te perdono. ¿Qué pasó? ¿Le dio qué? Ajá. I didn't know that, Weber. Cristóbal. Ah, sorry. ¿Alguien? Hello, Boris. Okay, I'm gonna turn on the help because I can't see. Hello. Okay. It's not noisy though on your side. Think of the highlights on the forehead. Okay, let me remove the help and you can tell me. I don't know, I feel like it looks like she's she has a bump on her head. Oh, sorry. Sorry again. Gracias, Julio. Encima hoy tengo un día tan de mierda que yo me imagino que me debo ver como horrible. Che, tengo que levantar ese amarillo. Estoy como distraída. No, ¿sabes qué no? No. Encima, okay, those of you who watch Walking Dead or haven't watched it yet, just ignore, like, just mute me for a few seconds. Odio tanto al personaje este Negan que busqué cuando lo matan y me miré un montón de capítulos seguidos para llegar al capítulo que lo matan y leí mal. Leí, ponele, no sé, el capítulo 7 de la temporada 6 y era el capítulo 7 de la temporada 7, así que tengo que esperar todavía otra temporada más para que lo maten al conchudo ese. Y cada vez que aparece el personaje, adelanto. Yo no entiendo cómo no le reventaron la cabeza en la primera oportunidad que tuvieron. Si se le notaba a los psicópatas. Okay, I'm done spoiling. Para Lucas, ¿por qué dice ad permitted term negro? Sí. No me jodas, ¿en serio? Filtra la palabra negro. Ya estamos en un nivel de pelotudez terrible. Y, o sea, ¿cómo vas a prohibir una palabra que no es ofensiva en sí misma? ¿Cómo usas la palabra sola como insulto? ¿Cómo? La palabra sola no puede ser nunca un insulto. Explícame cómo. Decímelo, decilo. No, pero ¿cómo sería un insulto la palabra sola? Y exactamente, exacto, entonces... Prohibí la otra palabra. La que tenés que usar en conjunto con negro para que se convierta en un insulto. Dale, explícame cómo usas solo la palabra negro de manera... Sí. Wow. No sé, una estupidez me parece. Era lo único que nos faltaba como sociedad, empezar a bloquear palabras. Sorry, you were saying that there's a here blue and here like discoloration that I need to fix. Smokey team, you can't love Negan. Like, you can't. Like, it's the most horrible... person in the world. There's something seriously wrong with you if you love that character. O no, o es así de verdad. Es como el pibe de 13 razones que lo odia a todo el mundo porque hizo muy bien el papel. El violador. No sé, no lo voy a poder ver en ningún lado más porque feo. Malo, Negan. Malo. Shh. Ya estoy en la 8. Lo matan ahora, lo tienen que matar ahora. No, no me voy a bancar una temporada más con él, Creo que lo deben haber matado al personaje por pedido popular. Anyway, cállate. No, Anónimo, come on. They didn't miscast the character. The performance is brilliant. I mean, I actually believe he's a sociopath. And the character is really well written, by the way. That's how sociopaths behave. I love how he has no empathy whatsoever, but he can fake it. It's a great character, but it's awful. Okay, I can't see. No screen. Here. What? Ah, están hace 3 capítulos cagándose a tiros con la gente de Negan. O sea, eso está, en eso están. Es más, yo acelero cada rato porque se la pasan cagándose a tiros, es lo único que hacen. 3 capítulos. Laura, todavía no estoy viendo las imágenes, las va a bajar Usberg y me las va a mandar todas juntas para que yo no vea quién las hizo. Keep it honest.
¿Qué tren?
A mí en blanco y negro no me gusta porque pierde lo que más me gusta. En colores como suave y tiene el maquillaje que es re lindo. En blanco y negro se pierde. No, porque eso era para cuando daba el PCD, ahora no doy más el PCD. So I have to do color correction and it's done. I don't see anything else to do. Something wrong about the texture, like here. Let's see if I can cheat. Me parece que es un tema de que no es solo la luz. Es la luz, el color, la textura, está todo como feo. ¿Cómo sabes que hizo el pis? Yeah, that's better, right? El perro. Lolo hizo pis. Si puedo cambiar el amarillo a todo esto. Abajo de la ceja izquierda. No lo veo. Okay, vamos a arreglar un par de azules que hay. Acá, vamos a ir acá. Hello, Maxi. Generalmente retoco mucho más neutro, pasa que ahora me están mirando ustedes. Si cierro la ventana, no me ven más. Entonces, estamos, es como un compromiso, ¿no? Es un compromiso entre ver la imagen o que ustedes me vean a mí. Okay, y ahora voy a mentir el blanco un poco. Ahí sí me gusta. Esta tiene como más saturación, esta tiene menos, esta tiene más oscura, esta también. Invertir en un Mac Pro. El Mac Pro es una maravilla. De hecho, ni siquiera te compres la nueva, comprate la anterior. Y que usaba antes, usaba una iMac. Pero el monitor de la iMac va muriendo por los dados y no es recomendable para nada. Ahora sí las veo bien. ¿Qué dicen ustedes? Esta es impresionante, el antes y después. Y a esta la voy a enfocar un toque. Así se acerca más. Es increíble cómo le había deformado el lente la cara, ¿no? Ok, vamos acá. Entonces, esta la voy a guardar de vuelta. Voy acá. Me gusta. Alguien me había preguntado, ¿quién me había preguntado sobre esto? Patrick, ¿vos? Básicamente esto es como un high pass. Un high pass es un blur sobre un... Ah, tío, ahora me pasó. Patrick, English. A high pass, it's a blur on the negative of the image, okay? But a high pass, it's a Gaussian blur on the negative of the image. So I'm doing the same thing. I'm creating a manual high pass, but instead of using Gaussian blur, I'm going to use a filter that allows me to have more control over the result. So now I have the negative, and what I do is, instead of using Gaussian blur, that would give me a high pass. See, I don't want a high pass, I want a different kind of high pass. So I'm going to use surface blur. Surface blur allows me to control the radius, which is the size of the texture that I want to enhance, and also the threshold that controls the depth of the effect. See, really deep, not so deep. So I'm going to go here. But it's a high pass, basically. What I'm doing is a manual high pass. Automod held a message for a reason. Identity. Allow will post it to the chat. Why? Why did it stop the message? I don't know what you mean. Sorry. Let me, Enrique, déjame ver. Save. Laura, sí, si lo haces con objeto inteligente, podés ver el efecto mientras lo estás haciendo. Pero yo ya sé lo que va a pasar. También te ayudaría a aprender a leer el high pass. O sea, cuando lo estás viendo, tenés que aprender a leer qué va a pasar después. Okay, so another image down. Let's open another one. So see, it takes me around 2 hours, 2-3 hours each image. Let's do the other black and white. So 783 783 783. This one I chose to convert it to black and white because I hated the colors on the how do you call this in English? Shiny. The shiny shit on the lip. So because I didn't like it, it's not gloss, it's purpurina, and this is gonna be like hell to clean it up, by the way, hell. So I already did some because I wanted to make the makeup sorry, the makeup more obvious, see? The difference between the makeup and the skin. And once I clean it up, Maxi, no, nunca hago la conversión en el RAW, pero esto es una editorial y Ale, el fotógrafo me dio, el fotógrafo es Alejandro, no me acuerdo, Perales, Alejandro Perales, Alejandro Perales, y me dio permiso, digamos, para, este es el clip, para tomarme libertades. I'll be right back. I'm going to the bathroom because I've been drinking too much mate. Hello. P. Dixon, actually no. I stole the luminosity from the color version. And then yeah, I did a with that luminosity. I did a mask and then yeah, increased the Is high pass really only used for sharpening? Michael, I don't understand your question. And wow, this is going to be hell to retouch. Okay, let's start. You know, I love contrast, but contrast also means more work. You know, contrast, density, detail, and then a lot of cloning. Look at the skin. Look. Look. Okay. Okay, let's start here. Yes. Okay. So, Lucas, me voy a poner la pantalla entera. ¿Me ayudas con las preguntas si hacen preguntas? Okay, so I'm not going to be watching the chat. So if you ask me a question, my moderator will tell me. I need full screen. Oh, this is really slow. Wait, something. Let's close this and this. Let's empty the trash and close the other PSD files. Maybe having, you know, 3 PSDs with 16 bits is not a good idea. There. Yeah, it's faster. Black and white is easier to clean though, because you don't have color to worry about. Maybe that's why retouchers do so much black and white. Maybe that's why retouchers do have so much black and white in their portfolios, because it's easier. It's not that they like it. Okay. Háblame en castellano, pajero. If you're wondering why I shifted the angle of the image, is because if I don't know what I'm looking at, I don't get distracted with things. I'm only looking at texture, you know. It's like a way to stop understanding the image and just see texture as an abstract. Does it make sense? No lo tengo en la vista, por. En castellano preguntaron. Ok, sí, lo que te va a pasar es que cuando le agregues el contraste vas a tener que retocarla más. Ok, no, che, no puedo elaborar así. No sé qué está pasando. So my computer is slow. Very, very, very slow. No, en realidad voy a cerrar esto. Something else open. What is this? Ah, Discord. Okay. I don't know what's happening. I clicked F like 3 times. What is, how do you do that? This. Acá?
What?
Donde?
Sí. No veo eso. No, no lo veo.
Llamaron bien.
Ah, acá está, mira.
Oh.
Sí.
Está bien.
I didn't know that. No. Ahora funciona. Puede ser. ¿Cómo le decís pelotuda a la perra así con tanto descaro?
No le digo el perro.
Ah, entonces sí. Estoy pensando si esto tendría que estar por ahí limpio. Una familia de amor. No entiendo, perdón, repetime la pregunta. Sí, es la idea, es horrible ese glitter. Por eso la convertí, porque el glitter de los labios era feo. Try something. See if I can get rid of the tiny black points. I'm gonna do an area like this and see if it works. But I think it does. No sé cómo funcionaría. Pero no me sacaría las sombras también. ¿Nadie preguntó nada?
¿Qué blue? Laura, ¿qué? Sí, pero fíjate que le tuve que agregar ruido, Maxi, porque si no quedaba feo. Es más fácil que clonar. Igual lo tenés que hacer uno por uno, no puedes pintar toda la piel con esto. Sigue siendo un filtro. Es más, la mayoría de la gente lo usa mal. Ah, no, Laura, depende de la imagen. O sea, yo estoy mirando el ruido de la foto de verdad. O sea, la textura de la imagen de verdad. Y le pongo el ruido como para que me simule cuando saco el puntito, que no me quede chato, que me quede con la misma textura que tenía la imagen. Pero va a depender de cada imagen. Dejen de buscar fórmulas. Aparte, Laura, vos hace años que me seguís, años. Y siempre digo lo mismo, chicos, no hay números para anotar, nunca. Nunca, porque siempre depende de la foto. No, fíjate que como lo puse en aclarar, solo saca los puntitos negros, el resto queda todo igual. ¿Sobre cómo hacerlo bien o cómo hacerlo nada más? Porque cómo hacerlo lo hice yo también hace unos años. ¿Ves? Ahí le voy a tener que agregar los chambres. La maquilladora podría haber tenido un toque más de cuidado cuando le puse el maquillaje negro. Un toque. Pues, un par de puntitos te banco, pero dale. ¿No? Mirá la cicatriz que tiene ahí. Nos aman. Y si sos bueno retocando, el maquillador queda bárbaro porque no se nota que la foto está retocada y el maquillaje se ve impecable. Yo tengo una maquilladora acá en Argentina que me encanta y siempre colabora porque sabe que si lo voy a retocar yo, ella sabe que va a quedar bien. Más allá de quién es el fotógrafo. Por lo menos ella sabe que su laburo se va a ver bien porque le tengo como infinito respeto a los maquilladores yo. No hago boludeces con el maquillaje. A
de los fotógrafos un poquito menos. Es como que por ahí la luz sí te la cambio. Ah, hay un delay importantísimo, Mira, Rafa, ¿de cuándo es tu video? Yo te muestro de cuándo es el mío y vas a ver que te gano. Bueno, a ver. Ah, todavía no hay más. Bárbaro, seguimos. Con carpa me sirve para sacar los pelitos también. Y se hicieron las 10 y las 11. Las 12, la 1 y las 2 y las 3. Y yo seguía sacando puntitos porque se equivocó la makeup artist. Encima le pregunté al fotógrafo lo de los pelos y me dice, ¿para qué está en Costa Rica? No me puede, la taquete. Encima yo laburando y la mina en la playa. Cool. See you tomorrow. Yes, same time, tomorrow. Oh no, wait. Tomorrow is miércoles. Oh yeah, yeah. Yeah, on Thursday I have the class. Lauti, escúchame pa, cuando yo termine de hacer el streaming voy a mirar las... Ok. Tenés todo el día, ¿no? Desnudos al amanecer, no se encontró la luna. Thank you. So much bad texture. Dije, cuidado chaval, te estás enamorando. Lo que pasa, Julio, mirá la estructura ósea que tiene la piba esta. Si vos me decís que elegiste una blanquita como un hacha, con piel fea, sos un pelotudo. Pero esta mina, te banco que tenga un poco de mala piel, porque tiene una estructura ósea de la zamputa. Acá hay como un compromiso, ¿entendés? O sea, ¿querés a la japonesa con estructura ósea divina? O sea, bueno, tiene un poco de mala piel, que igual, la bancamos. La bancamos porque el resultado final va a ser mucho mejor con esta piba que tiene piel medio-medio que con la rubia sosa que no dice nada. Que por ahí tenía la piel divina, pero qué sé yo. ¿Se entiende? Igual me encanta el sin ofender, estás en mi streaming, ¿entendés? O sea, yo siempre digo, si no te ofendí en los primeros 5 minutos de conocerme, seguramente no lo haré, porque quiere decir que no te ofendés fácil. Bueno, a ver. Y se hicieron las 10 y las 11. No, la maquilladora está bien, lo que pasa es que la piba tiene un montón de pelo, ¿no? Un montón de pelo y no la puedes depilar a la piba, o sea, no se puede. Es políticamente incorrecto depilarlas. ¿Qué pasó? Depilarlas, sí. No está bien decirle a alguien, che, te vamos a depilar. No, pero aparte la piel queda irritada cuando te depilás. Igual no sé qué sería peor. ¿Qué sería peor? ¿Curar piel, arreglar piel irritada o sacar pelos? No sé, ¿eh? Ahora quiero ver esto de lejos para ver esta mancha negra así. La tengo que sacar. La tela puedo dejar. ¿Qué es esa mancha negra? No tengo idea de esa mancha negra, así que chau mancha negra. ¡Chau mancha negra! Yo me dije, cuidado chaval, te estás enamorando. Buenas. Bueno, chicos, para los que se conectaron ahora, acuérdense que todos los que me compartan la historia de Instagram para que se sume más gente, les voy a hacer un review de un archivo. Ah, en el próximo viernes, fiesta para los que hablen en castellano y para los que hablen en inglés cuando termine de hacer el editorial este. Necesito más viewers en el live. A ver. Loco por conocer los secretos de tu dormitorio. Qué hambre que tengo de ser... ¿Qué es? Be right back. I'm gonna plug my phone. Agregué sombra acá.
¡Uga! Ah. ¡Uga!
No la puedo sacar con dos chambas. ¿Por qué tanta sombra? Claro, saqué los pelitos. Hello, Max. Worked on the other side, not this side. No. I just remove it from this side. No, todavía no. I'm gonna do that now, wait.
Sorry. Okay. Already asked for the sandwiches. Oh. What? It's not me, it's the computer. Yes, I order sandwiches. Why? Is that not a thing? People don't do that. Since the lockdown here, I think you can get anything delivered now. Anything. I have a story for that, but not for the stream. No. No, no, Argentina. So, I don't know. I don't know if I paid with a credit card or if I'm supposed to pay cash. Yeah, it doesn't say. Anyway, I don't know if the Rafa, you should come to the portfolio review sessions. I should do another one because some people ask me, because that's what I do in the portfolio review sessions. Talk about, well, portfolios. Yeah. He already has a portfolio, so if he sends it in the portfolio thingy, Or you can actually watch the portfolio review that I have already done, because that's what I talk about. I'm thinking it would be better if I just did Dodge and Burn. So much hair and texture. No, I'm actually pulling it off. It's actually harder to clone than it would be to dodge and burn it. ¿Sabes que vi Wayne World como, no sé, mil veces y no me acuerdo de esa parte? ¿Qué nombras? Wayne World. Luminosity is too strong, so I'm gonna have to do this and commit to the adjustment.
too much texture. I want to even it out before I start touching and burning. Sorry, what can you tell us about cloning healing for even texture when it comes to immaculate? What do you mean? That's all I'm doing. Like, for the last 3 days, that's what I've been doing. It just takes longer. The bigger it's going to be printed, the longer it takes. Tracy, I'm answering you, by the way. Okay. UG editoriales, no solo es la piel, hay muchas otras cosas. Claro. Help doesn't work, so I still don't know if I'm paying with a card or... Yeah, but how, like, what should I ask him? Hey, is it paid? No, it's a. It was an inverted highlight, high pass. It's a like a filter to even out. You don't want to use it on skin, but since it's black and white and it's really, really, really textured, then it's like a step to make it a bit more even before I actually do the dodging and burning. Now I'm cloning Tracy. Enlighten. No, no es que es recomendable en blanco y negro o no, sino que justo esta imagen se daba bien porque la textura es muy fuerte y lo que tenía que arreglar está como en zonas muy texturadas, entonces... perdón, ¿me preguntaron en castellano? Sí. Es como que la imagen se prestaba para poder hacerlo. Igual primero probé y me fijé, ¿no? Si no quedaba feo. Y como no quedaba feo, lo seguí. El tema es, yo no se lo recomiendo a los alumnos porque vos te das cuenta si está quedando feo. Ese es el punto. Yo sí me doy cuenta si está quedando feo. La mayoría no se da cuenta y sigue y sigue y sigue y sigue hasta que está toda la imagen refiltrada. ¿Para adentro o para afuera? Está bien. Qué bueno cuando funciona de una. Y se hicieron las 10 y las 11. Tracy, yeah, the brush was when I was doing the inverted high pass. Okay. I don't know if I should clean up this. What do you guys think? So, it's only skin and this hair? Yeah, right? I need to replace the skin completely, so... pasó. See if they ask me. No, they didn't answer. By the way, guys, remember that I have a delay, so you see the video and you send me a question, but you're looking at the video around 20 seconds after I actually do whatever it is you saw me doing, so you need to tell me, you know, what I'm doing, not just say, what did you do there? Because I did that like 20 seconds ago. Well, dodging and burning is like painting. It's like drawing. So you get better the more you do it. That's why beginners will get it wrong. It's impossible to get it right when you are starting out. The more you do it, the better you get. Why? Because it's like any skill. The first time you cook, you're gonna have to throw it away, right? Oh, I used to cry so much when things didn't work in the kitchen because I thought, like, I'm wasting so much money. I still get annoyed, but I don't cry anymore sometimes. Ah, vos no sabes lo que es este mate. Es una oda a lo desagradable. ¡Lauti! ¿Me arreglas el mate, mi amor?
¿Me lo pasas?
Oh, they answered. Hello, Bibiana. I think this area, because it's out of focus, it would just be easier to blur it and add noise. Natalia, a la cello chamber. Sometimes when you burn, it looks like it's painting black. I don't know what you're saying. It's a black and white image, so yeah. There's no color, so it's gonna paint black. So I'm not understanding your question. Rephrase. Oh, shit. Rephrase.
then you would have to send me an image. Lauti,
¿qué?
600 pesos.
¿Qué?
Págale al chico.
¿Qué chico?
Al que está llegando. Págale con 1000, te tiene que dar 400. Smoky team, I don't use pen pressure at all. Alexander Dacos, you can't dodge and burn with a mouse. I mean, you can, but it's like drawing with a brick. So save up and buy a tablet. Ya está en la puerta, pa. Estaba re claro, que ya estaba en la puerta. Why, Tracy? Because when I'm painting 20%, I want to paint 20%. I don't have to regulate. I don't want to have to regulate my strength to get to 20% opacity. When I paint a round circle, I want the light to be painted inside that circle, not outside, not smaller than that circle. It's a matter of control. So I don't like the pressure to be regulating size or opacity. Does it make sense? My monitor is a neck, multi-sync neck. Sorry about you hearing me eating. Hugo, no. Mora, no es para vos el sanguchito. Te olvidaste de mi mate. I miss the darkness. The darkness. I love Crazy Ex-Girlfriend, by the way. And I highly recommend that TV show. Claro, eso. What map you said? Ooh, she has a beard. I didn't see the beard before. By the way, I turn it on and off because I want to see if I missed something, you know, from the original image. En los párpados inferiores, cuando se cuartea la piel, on the underneath the eyes, when the skin breaks, do you leave it or do you take it away? Now you leave only one line. So rest goes away. Not just one line, like that's gonna be my line and that's it. No more lines. I need to reshape this eye, by the way. This eye. This eye. I did say this image was going to be hell, right? Boris, hablas castellano y te llamas Boris. ¿De dónde sos? Read it. Cuando entró al disco, lo habló en inglés. He's disguising his he's a Russian spy. I don't remember the TV show, but there was a Russian character and said, in our movies, the spies are American. The darkness. Lauti, te olvidaste el mate, pa.
Ay, perdón.
No, no te perdono. No, sí te perdono. ¿Sabes qué? No te lo vas a ganar vos el empleado del mes. Se lo va a ganar otro.
No.
Raúl. No, Hugo no. Hugo no hace nada tampoco. Ya se pisa adentro, así que Hugo no se puede ganar ningún premio. Es verdad. Es verdad. Se lo gana Hugo por buchonear a la perra cuando hace cosas malas.
No, yo me lo merezco.
Pero Lolo me prende la luz y me hace el mate. Y le abre a los deliveries.
Ya se me olvidó el mate de nuevo. Cada vez que me paro para acostarse en el sillón.
Gracias, amorcito.
No te quiere toxico.
Que Hugo aprovecha cada vez que se para sentarse en el sillón. Cada vez que se para Lolo. Hola, la Beatriz. Gracias. The darkness. Anyone watched Crazy Ex-Girlfriend?
Bo.
Such an ugly shape. Okay, so it's been 3 hours, finished one image. Some of the light here, it was softer. Me siento limitada ahora. Okay. Do you clone with your tablet? Okay, Tracy, let me make this easier for you. I don't own a mouse. So everything I do it with the tablet because I don't have anything else to do it with. You know? I browse with my tablet, I paint with my tablet, I write with my tablet, I do everything with my tablet. No mouse in the house. I like that one. No mouse in the house. No mouse in... I'm gonna propose that to Wacom. Think that would stick. Everybody. No mouse in the house. Catchy. Okay, wait. I'm distracted. I'm not working fast enough. I should have finished this already. Right, I can't move it. I'm waiting for the reaction to my song. Come on, celebrate it. How much do you usually remove the dark spots under the eyes? You mean this? It depends on how much it distracts me, because sometimes it's like a part of the bone structure, you know? And sometimes it's distracting. I think that if I remove them from here, I would miss them. I'm sorry, I can't, you know, give you formulas, but it's really, every image is different, every person is different. I'm going to remove it and then see how it looks, but in a different layer, just in case. Shit, it's too strong. I didn't say shit, you're mistaken. The darkness. The area around the hair really clean, so don't dodge and burn at 100%. Usually that doesn't work. The darkness. I'm unsure. Porque no sé si lo voy a dejar, Laura. Cómo me pica la nariz. I think it changes too much. Ah, sorry, Nico. If we just use the tools. Nico, dodging and burning. Yeah, what Maxi said. Dodging and burning from too close can make it look filtered even if you didn't filter. Maxi has been on the retouching group way too long. He already knows the answers. Okay. Con una peluca. Okay. People, what do you think? With or without the eye bag? A ver, vamos a probar. kind of miss it. Hello, Caro. Como me pica la nariz. Okay, I think we're done. By the way, I didn't save the image like the whole time that I was working. So 4 images down. I'm gonna open the one I did before and save it as a JPEG because I didn't. Actually, I don't have any JPEGs here. I have them here. So for web. For those of you who just got here, this is the image I did before. And this is the one I just did. I saved it, right? Save, yes. And 554 y 602. This is the ones that I did yesterday. I'm gonna save the JPEGs. I didn't see the image. Sorry, the question. Oh, look at my hair. Mentioned the group, and I recently joined, but I haven't had the time to check it out. Does the group have, by any chance, have any material to see how an image looks filtered versus? Yeah, you have. Um, you can look at the posts and see the comments that we made to other people, and you'll see when we say it looks filtered and they say I didn't filter it. This one I also did yesterday. I forgot the noise in the black and white one. You're right. The color one, no, but the black and white, yes. So I'm gonna close this and I'm gonna open black and white. 5-5-4, right? 5-5-4. No. Open 7-8-3. 7-8-3. And I wanna see both black and white together. I think the white of the background could have more white. Like that. Yeah, the density of the black and white work. Ay, gracias, Laura. A ver, vamos a ver cómo van quedando. Have to invert one of this. They finally match. Okay, I'm gonna send the photographer these images, and I guess I'll see you tomorrow. Thank you for joining me. By the way, I still have a lot of images to do, so no sé, como 6 más. El viernes. Sí. Tomorrow, same time. 65 viewers now. Tomorrow. 4 hours ago, I started. Okay? 2 p.m. Argentina. So 7 p.m. No. 7 p.m. Spain.